a major hit in those times. And
you did the original.
We did the original. Yeah.
Wow.
Okay, we'll give it a go.
Okay.
It's a bit of fun.
Played many games of golf with him, and he taught me a lot of things, and gave me a lot of little tidbits about the business, and that was, I guess, an advantage of having a father in the music business. I got to meet people like Gray and Les, and also I played guitar for a guy who was pretty much a legend in New Zealand, Lou Clauson, who we lost also this year, and when I first met Lou, with Lou and Simon, and we got to do tours with Lou and Simon, that sort of thing. And he always used to be mad because when he first started off, he'd go all around Auckland and in the tenor competitions, and he always came second. And guess who was first? It was Max Cry. But he beat him every time. Apparently, he used to be mad about that. Max, I'm sorry to say. But anyway. Paul, are you going to step out here and help us do... Are you going to be Lou or are you going to be Simon?
Well, I'll be Simon.
You'll be Simon? Okay. So, well, we'll go to my key then. This is a song that Lou and Simon did for our great friend and a man who helped a lot of young people out over the years, Mr. Lou Clauson. I'm an A. You can play it in another key, it'll make it sound like there's more of us if you like. You've gotta have skin. All you really need is skin. Skin's a thing that if you've got it outside, it helps keep your insides in. It grows on your nose, and it's wrapped around your toes. And inside you put pork and poo-ha, and outside you hang your clothes. Skin's a thing they feel at home in, and without it furthermore, all you liver and that abdomen would keep falling on the floor. I'm suggesting you're attesting a Siamese twin needs an extra set of skin. When the doctor calls when you're feeling sick, or where does he stick his needle in? In the end of your normal, all your friends and all your skin folks, whether poor or whether rich, they have lots and lots of skin folks. It's convenient when you itch, you're nothing about you. When you scratch it, it fits perfectly. Yours fits you and mine fits me. We couldn't switch, you know, it wouldn't be right. Yours is brown, mine white. Oh, I see. But ain't you glad we got skin?
Thank you, everybody.